Murray Bridge. And we're just about ready. Thanks, Mike. Just about ready here for race two. Lights on. Favourite back to Boss, drawn the inside. Lua's running. They're ready. Set. Racing. Back to Boss was last to leave. Alinga Frost trying to take advantage of that and gets over to lead. Back to Boss second. Deep out Petite Princess. Then Black Hulk and Finis Soul. On top is Alinga Frost. Back to Boss peels off its back. A length away, peeling to the outside. Now goes back to the inside of Alinga Frost. Alinga Frost and back to Boss. Back to Boss finishing too well. Ran down Alinga Frost. Third Black Hulk about six lengths away. Big gap then to Petite Princess and Finis Soul last in. Favourite a tad too good. Back to Boss. Solid win. Well, she was thinking about coming to the outside in the home straight, but in the end she's elected to go underneath of Alinga Frost and has been able to wear at her down the straight and get the result. 22-66. Back to Boss, number one. Well backed. Land some good wages there. Number one. 6 second Alinga Frost for Lauren Harris. That's 3 seconds in a row for this fellow. Four is third, Black Hulk, and number eight gets fourth, Petite Princess. Time is 22-66, so it's not a bad performed run there. Back to Boss for Ben Rawlings. Takes the spoils. Two races in, two favourites have saluted. It's a neck, the winning margin by 4¾. A neck by 4¾. 5.16, the early split. 13.73 off the back. And the run home in 8.96. 22-66 was the gallop here. After race number two, it's 1, 6, 4, 8 is fourth. We stand by for more.